I don't check this out.
My brother, I want to tell you about herbal drugs that come from India. About herbal drugs. This is the herbal drug that comes from India. Cure all kind of sickness. If you take this one, it will flush everything inside your body.
Forget that, forget that talk, forget that talk. All this now to decide the bad state. You know the world. You know the world.
My brother, see, this one is manufactured from India to refine in Nigeria.
You think they're wise?
It will wipe it. So now, they're the one that I will miss for you. For that sugar that you're drinking now.
You can kill Gloria.
Please. You can kill Gloria.
How did they do this, sir?
How did they do
it? I'm telling you, how did they do it?
You are in the right place.
Something way back.
Tell you that you explain yourself to me. I will give you the herbal drops. Yes, sir. It will ejaculate your body and flush your body so that it can be able to perform. So that it can be able to perform well. So, this one here is 2,000 naira. 2,000 naira.
My brother, I don't know that 2,000 is too much for me.
I think it's for you, my brother. I want to just let you, okay, instead of 2,000 naira, give me 1,900.
Okay, now test on my see and now test on my check and see.
I should test it, yeah. My brother, like, hold this. See, let me tell you, it's the kind of people like it that I need. You see this herbal drug, it contains everything. It can help you in future, even your children.
So now this is the question that from you.
My brother, throw it, throw it at him.
I don't know.
Throw it.
Hello. I'm going to do.
So let me show you what you will do. See, my brother. So this one here, it's like my phone is ringing. My phone, yes. My phone is ringing. Wait, bro, excuse me, my madam, the one who brought the drugs is calling me.
No problem, no problem, no problem.
Hello.
Madam.
How is business?
yes. No, the business is moving. It's moving. it's moving.
What about that drug I brought from India?
Yeah, I don't have one customer here. He's, madam, he is complaining about gonorrhea. So is that new drug that he brought? That is what I want to give him so that he can cure.
No, don't give him more.
What did you say?
It seems that drug was mixed with rat poison.
And they never
leave. I should not give him the drugs.
They have left
you. What happened?
I have told you, don't give anybody that drug.
Wait. Madam. Wait. Wait. It's like you're joking. You're not funny like this. So. Hey, what did you say?
Anybody you give that drug will die.
You mean that?
Yeah! I have told you. But if you're already giving it to someone,
madam,
tell the person to take coke, please.
I don't test them.
So you want to poison me? You want to poison me? You see, that is why I don't trust all this herbal medicine. You see,
Bros, I beg. What of that coke?
Which coke? That coke is in my tree. I don't try and ask you. You don't kill yourself. You don't die. See, that is why I don't trust all this herbal medicine.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!